Kakain ko pa lang din naman, Dok.
Okay. It's alright.
It's not that straightforward, pero basically, hindi siya ganun ka-complicated. We can do it today. Pwede. Kasi a few modifications with the gums, with the smile, and also sa may lower. So we can do that. With the procedure, kasi we have to make sure that we finalize the design first. So you're gonna use the design for a week, and after that, kung may gusto ka, like modification, like the haba.
Ah, okay. So may ilalagay today.
Yeah. Oh,
wow. After wow. Parang drive-through.
Wala kasing complication. Then we can start it.
Kinakatakot mo about veneers na ngayon na-prove mo parang mali pala or mga myths, ganyan.
Dati, takot ako mag-veneers kasi feeling ko di na ako makakakain ng mga favorite ko pagkain like corn on a cob.
Super tibay ng veneers ko, din na. Makakain ka ng corn on the cob. Thanks, Apostol!
Apples, basta yung matitigas, even lechon kawale. But boy, I was wrong. Pwede pa rin pala lahat, so happy. As in, wala kang iisipin, hindi ka magdadalawang isip. Kasi it's really, really sturdy ha, para talagang totoong teeth. Only better.
So guys, di ko lang nasasabi, pero all in one dito. Pwede ka rin magpa-lip fillers. Char! Anesthesia. So, ito yung prep. Ganyan. Papakita ko na sa vlog, ayan. Yan totoo ko yung tsura ngayon, char. Pero, akala kasi ng most, pag nag-veneers, yung parang shark teeth, papakita ko picture dito, ayan. Pero hindi, kasi if the tooth is healthy, then, dentist ka, girl. Ikaw mag-explain, Dok. Ikaw mag-explain. If the tooth is healthy,
konti lang po yun.
Konti lang.
About your new smile.
I'm very happy with my new smile, lalo na yung sungki ko before sa ilalim. So dati kapag nag-film ako ng YouTube, I always look at it, but now it looks very, very even and I'm so confident. I'm so happy. Thank you.
I like this little time we have together just talking.
Tanong kayo, magkano daw, Doc?
It's a 30,000 per tooth.
30,000 yes, yeah. Per tooth.
That, but we can give like discount or something like that because it's, you know, pandemic and you can contact us at Apostol Dental.
Itatag ko sila, ayun. Road to a nicer smile. Wow!
So, the question is, bakit daw ang mahal ng veneer? So, ito yung veneers ko, guys. Sa taas, parang, alam ko, 9 yan. 9 na teeth. Tapos sa baba, 8 daw. Gawa ng Apostol Dental Clinic. I'm so happy. Tingnan nyo. Ang ganda na ng smile ko. Before, sungki to, diba? Naparaanan nila na hindi na ako nag-braces. Veneers na diretso. sabi kasi before sa akin, kailangan magbe-braces daw muna before veneers. Kaya, ayoko na mag-braces eh. Kasi nag-braces na ako before. Tapos na paraanan ng Apostol. Ang ganda oh. And it looks very natural. Ako, pinili ko talaga yung, ano, yung shape and color na mukha siya natural. But if you want it to look artificial, okay lang din naman. At saka the reason, ba't mahal siya, 30K per tooth, kasi it's super tibay.